Miles. He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me. Still gotta go check with Miles' mom, even though I'm sure it's nothing.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others. There. That cleared a small path. These all prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Up and over. Was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ? What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
Power the fans. I have to turn on those generators. Power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others. One more. My distance.
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. Out. Need to find another way. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?